What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the reaction box where you pick the video and your boy D Reaction put it in the box and react to it. We about to jump right back into Nate. We all know who Nate is. Hey, NF, man, wake up. I ain't gonna hold y'all, man, because I gotta knock out like three more videos. Let's get it. Let's go. See what NF got to say about this. Wake up.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. 'Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
Now you say you spend your life in a dream, you can't escape. You spend your life in a coma because you can't wake. Wait a minute, hold up, that shit crazy.
'Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake.
Hey, facts.
You're sleeping.
Now this a different side of NF. I ain't never heard him singing like this. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't heard him like do hooks and stuff, but he's actually like singing right now. That's far. Like, let's see where this is going.
You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You're running in the direction and you're looking for something that is
a... Now he's saying you live in a mansion, you got everything, you know what I'm saying? But you get so bored, now you going backwards. Because, you know what I'm saying, that's how people do when they get so much money. They run out of stuff to do. Like, damn, I got 8 Ferraris. Shit, I got 6 Lambos. I got 3 houses. In this one state, then I got like houses in like 8 other states. Damn, what I ain't got nothing to do. Let me start fucking up. I get it, man. Like, he's saying, like, a lot of people, man, fake woke, so to speak. Like, not in that way, no, but in a different way. But, yeah, man, this pretty deep. I see where you're going with it, though.
Life in a dream that you can't escape. 'Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
Unbelievable, man. Like, it's ironic that I mentioned a Ferrari and there go a Ferrari pulling off, and this guy, you know what I'm saying, he don't live the same lifestyle as the person yard he's raking, and he's almost wishing in like sort of a depressful type mode, like man, why I can't have that. Like, this is crazy, man. Just watching stuff like this, man, being able to break the bars down, like what I'm seeing, you know what I'm saying? Well, not bars, be ready to break the video down. It make me sad. Like, this shit just made me sad.
Who turns into a mess like you ain't nothing but worthless? And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you describe as perks. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, 'cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you develop the problem and trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally paralyze you. You only get one life, but every time you're looking at yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. It's the problem and the reason.
crazy, man. That shit crazy. This is deep, man. I don't know if y'all following along, but this is a deep video right here, though. I might have to do a wife remix with Miss Barcatch on this one, for real. Yeah, this is deep, though, for real. You know what I do realize, though? The woman and the guy, even though they on two different levels as far as finances and money, they both equally depressed. So it doesn't matter how much money you have, you still depressed. Like, it has nothing to do with like money, really. Like, I get it. I get it, man. This is crazy, man. That shit crazy. That's crazy, man. And sad as fuck. They never woke up. They lived those same miserable lives. Like, till they got old, basically. But, like I was saying, man, money don't always solve everything. You know what I'm saying? You can have all the money in the world and still be depressed. The guy was depressed because he didn't have as much money. She got everything, and she was still depressed. Like, just unreal, man. But money, not it can't solve everything. Money is good to have, and it do fix a lot of stuff, but it can't fix everything. But other than that, man, your boy D-Reaction in the reaction box. Yeah, that shit right there. That was a sad ass video, man. I ain't gonna front on y'all, man. No cap, I can't even hold it in. That shit was sad as hell. Just seeing people like that, man. Like, anyway, man, I'ma holler at y'all in the next reaction, man. Let's get it. Let's go. Peace. That was some sad shit, man. God damn. Damn, that's what they call me. I promise that.